presidential approval code. 00 destruct.
Sir! Mr. Television Executive, stop!
Who are you?
Listen to me. The little boy who convinced you to pull the episode is a bastard child. He only wants you to pull it because he knows it will be the end of Family Guy forever.
The end of Family Guy?
Mr. President, we need final authorization.
Hold on, Julie. What are you talking about, kid?
Pulling an episode because somebody has offended starts a chain reaction. You'll have to pull more and more episodes until the show goes off the air completely. It's what happened to Laverne and Shirley.
You mean the manatees aren't trying to run the network?
What manatees?
Go ahead, Mr. President. Continue what you were doing.
No! You have to show Muhammad, Mr. President!
Mr. President, we're awaiting your orders.
Sir, just think about what you're doing to free speech.
No, think about the people who can get hurt.
I don't know who to listen to.
Okay, I'll make it easy for you. Call the Muhammad episode now!
Okay, I'll listen to you. Julie!
No! Wait! You can't listen to him! He's a lying, deceitful monster who only wants Family Guy off the air!
But he has a gun.
You can't do what he wants just because he's the one threatening you with violence.
Shut up, Kara!
I can't be responsible for people getting hurt, especially me!
Yes, people can get hurt. That's how terrorism works. But if you give in to that, Doug, you're allowing terrorism to work. Do the right thing here.
Give the orders to pull the episode, Mr. President.
I shouldn't even be in the office still. It's supposed to be half-day Fridays.
Mr. President, 30 seconds to airtime. What do you want us to do?
Do the right thing, Mr. President.
How about I allow the episode to air, but just censor out the image of Muhammad again?
I wish that was good enough. But if you censor out Muhammad, then soon you'll have to censor out more.
No gay speeches, Cap!
If you don't show Muhammad, then you've made a distinction between what is okay to poke fun at and what isn't. Either it's all okay, or none of it is.
5 seconds, Mr. President!
Do the right thing. Show Muhammad. Do the right thing.
Mr. President, we need a decision now!
Family Guy goes on air as planned. Uncensored.